Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny is right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a scene with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat? Ultra postmodernism. Love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumped his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like fuck.
Oh, that's different. You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers? That is my plan.
Works for me.
Don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
You forget the horses. These guards are packing military grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
Can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing. Ready for plan B?
Yep.
Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
Huh?
Drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lock.
Let's get them!
Shandy.
What?
We need to talk.
We really don't.
It's just, if I die here, I don't want things to go unsaid.
I should be so lucky.
You wanna play, motherfucker?
For me.
Anything for a fan.
Hey, Josh Burke.
Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. Want me to sign your breasts?
No. That's all right.
Yeah, you know. By Nightblade on DVD.
Let's get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys! You can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Flashbang!
There's a hat that motherfucker right here.
Ha! I haven't had this much fun in years!
Something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, just saying.
And you?
Stay with the bar.
We'll see you when we back down.
All right, let's go! Hold her steady!
Where did all the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan! Thought I shut that thing down!
Put the vault
down.
Oh,
shit, you think? No! Well, shit. Don't think we won't tase your ass. We'll be right back.
These kids with their video games.
Saints Flow is good.
So much chaos, so little time.
Well, yeah. Cheers, catch you later. Yeah, right on.
Will that work for you?
No! Who needs a hero? Here comes the talent. Fuck yeah! So you be. You're the bee's knees. Good show. Good. Go third street. That's just perfect. Woo! Looking good, mate. That's what I like to see.
This will make you happy.
Nice, very nice.
Look all you want. Nice day we're having.
Smooth and sexy. Bring it down the house. Yeehaw! Looking good, mate. Look, yeah. Bring it.
Nice.
Look, no.
This.
That.
Look.
That's just. Go third street. Go. You got a problem, do you? Oh, you now lose it. Well, don't start something. What was that? I can't hear you. Get down where you belong. Just loser. Ha ha. Now go. You got something to say? Are you the little slut? You got a problem, do you? You wish you were this hot. Woo! I feel sorry for your mum. You want a knuckle sandwich, mate? Yeah, fuck you. Yeah. Shove it up your bum. Blow off, wanker. You are not worthy. Who wants some? Shove it. Yeah, fuck you.
The fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please, I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
What the hell's going on?
Boss, you gotta bail.
No, not without you.
Well, this is like half a dozen guys.
I can take him.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Handle worse.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
See? He's fine.
Ooh,
I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Captain is having troubles finding the clutch. Let's fly away. Yo, I'm opening the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear.
That's a sad excuse for a fight.
All right, motherfuckers.
The Donnie's on
him. You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful tongue from your mouth.
Oh, yeah? You would help any of your... Oh, that many.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
Freak out.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
If I time it right, I can
can shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill Philippe, and fly out the back.
You mean we, right?
Back in a pinch, love.
Wait, what?
Steady. Steady now. Disagree there.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
My dear Mr. Gatt will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
Shawnee, you got any clue where we're at?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
How do you know this place?
Spring break.
Great. And what in the bloody hell is a field boss?
You don't want to know.
Do you at least know where we can find some guns?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
I have no bloody idea where we are.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
Eh?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
Oh, shit. I just realized we forgot about Pierce.
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Then we'll need more guns. Any suggestions?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
That's not a bad idea.
You can't be serious.
We need weapons. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
Getting shot comes to mind.
Well, we don't have the cash to buy him. Unless you wanted to go ask Josh Burke for a loan.
Also a shitty idea.
Well, he won't listen to me. You, on the other hand, could persuade him.
Not cool.
Of course, you might have to seal the deal, so to speak. But what's a little indecent proposal?